Darnell Allen, and this fashion show is going to be off the wall here tonight in Memphis, Tennessee. Okay, so let's learn a little bit about this fashion designer here. Okay, so I would like to know, how did you get started, Najee, with your fashion?
Well, it all started when, you know, just, well, I'm gonna tell you the name of my brand.
What's the name of your brand?
The name of my brand is Heartless Clothing Company. And the way I came up with that name is, you know, broken hearts, ex-girlfriends, you know, all this type of stuff.
So ex-girlfriend broken your heart.
Ex-girlfriends broke my heart, so I'm heartless now. You know,
That's how it is.
But I started out painting clothes. This is a painted tank I did.
You did this?
Yeah.
Okay.
I started out painting clothes. Uh-huh. The next thing, I started to sew. I've been sewing for 2 years now. I came up with my brand in 2009.
And the brand is?
This brand is called Heartless Clothing Company.
Okay. Now let's elaborate on what you have in tonight here, this fashion show. Your fashion show tonight is summer.
It's called summer. It's an all white collection.
All white collection.
It took me a while to do it, but I had to find a peace of mind just to get a peace of mind.
I'm so excited. I can't wait to see his design. I heard that his design is going to be really, really awesome tonight, so I'm very excited to see. And I think it's an age group for his design. I don't think the old folks can wear his design. What type of design are you going to have?
It's real artistic, because I'm an artist. You know, uh-huh. I paint and I draw too, so it's very artistic. Fashion in New York is really where it's at, so I've been to New York.
So you've been to New York, yeah. And really fashion out there in New York City.
Yeah, I've been trying. I've been studying. That's what I've really been, you know, focusing on when I was in New York. I studied during fashion weeks.
Okay. And so what are we expecting tonight?
Tonight you will some amazing.
I'll be amazed.
That's all I'm going to tell you. I mean, it's something amazing.
You think it's something that I can put on?
Of course.
Something that I can wear?
Of course,
he said. I can't wait to see it. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. So now, let me know about, let's talk about you. You said these girls broke your heart and you decided to just focus in sewing since they broke your heart. Now let's elaborate a little on that.
Like I said, I'm rebranding, so, you know, that's old news.
Okay.
I ain't focusing on that. So okay. I'm just gonna stick to my name, Najee Strickland. Designs by Najee Strickland.
Uh-huh.
And I'm just gonna roll with it.
You're gonna roll with it.
So Heartless is dead. You know, I mean that's it on me.
So how many fashion shows have you had here in Memphis, Tennessee?
To count on my fingers, I can't count.
You can't count.
I had several fashion shows here. I had quite a few.
Quite a few here in Memphis, Tennessee, and there have been all around at different facilities here in Memphis. So today, like I said, we're here at Memphis, Tennessee. Of course, you can see some of the art design here at the gallery, which is very, very, very unique. You know, Memphis is the home of blues. We have Elvis Presley, B.B. King, and fashion is not far behind the blues. We all love the fashion. So tell me, what's the trend? What's the trend here?
What's the trend here in Memphis? A lot of people are focused on the same trend. You know, in order to be different, you have to do different things. So everybody focuses on the same trend. Like I'm different, so I wear different things. Uh-huh. I don't wear the same thing everybody do to me.
So you don't wear the same thing?
I don't wear the same thing. I don't like tennis shoes. I barely like baggy clothes or big clothes. I like my clothes to fit me, so.
That's what it's all about. Everybody wants to be different. They don't want to wear something that everybody else is wearing. They want something unique. They want something different, okay? So if you go to Najee and say, Najee, what it's all about. Now that's what you call a true designer. If I call Najee up and I said, Najee, I'm going to a big event and I want to be different, and I give you the color and you can come up with something magnificent.
Come up with anything
I want. Anything
that you want. If you want to be different, I can be different. You want to stand out, I make you stand out.
Hey, awesome, awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to take a look. We're going to look at some of the models and just a little peek of some of this design tonight. So we're very happy, very thrilled, and very honored to be here with you tonight, Najee. And thank you very much. And we're going to take a look at some of the models and see what they have back here.
Traditional mud, it's construction mud.
Construction mud.
Drywall mud. And I make three-dimensional images. I've been doing it for about 6 years in Memphis. Probably one of the few people that has worked with that medium. And I'm just trying to get out there and make a name for myself. So I don't call it artwork. I call it mud work. That way
mud
work. It's a little more distinct.
Are you originally from Memphis or home?
No, but my family is. My grandmother and grandfather grew up in Memphis and Mississippi, and they migrated up north to Connecticut.
From Connecticut. So you're originally from Connecticut.
Yes.
So you moved here to Memphis for what reason?
Just,
you moved here to
just kind of get back to my roots, and plus I hate the cold weather. I don't like snow very much.
Okay.
Since July, the month of my birthday is in July, I like to be around a warm climate where it's hot. It's just a great city to be in. You know, it's a lot of inspirations, not just musically, but all kinds of artists here, and people just need to recognize the local talent.
All kind of artists here in Memphis, Tennessee, none other than the Walt. The Sir Walt himself. I am so excited. I am so excited meeting him.
Excited to be here.
I am so excited meeting you. Thank you, thank you. So just be looking forward for his interview, because I want a one-on-one interview with you, because I've heard like a lot of exciting things about you, Sir Walt.
Well, I got some events coming up. You can look me up on Facebook under Mudworks.
Mudworks on Facebook,
or
okay.
Type in Walter, Sir Walt.
Sir Walt.
once that pops up, my name will pop up right away.
Okay.
And I keep you posted on all the events that I got coming up at the end of the year.
Okay. We have some of the greatest artists. This is part of Walk with the Artist series, and we have some of the greatest artists here coming tonight to the